I've been a regular member of the Indian team. I've led India for 2 World Cups. A lot of achievements, world record, Arjuna Award, Padma Shri, Khel Ratna. But I think these are achievements, but not many know about the fact that when you have a dream, you need to sacrifice things. It's never going to be easy. You will always be judged. You will be put to test. Your convictions, your beliefs, your self-confidence. When the journey or the dream that you have will always be tested. Things will not be easy or given you on a platter like, okay, this is an opportunity, avail it. Sometimes opportunities come in a very different way. There are times when, you know, I was sent as I opened innings for India, my first debut game, and today I played number 3, number 4. So it's not like, you know, I have to get an opportunity the way I see it.
ITM University Gwalior, celebrating dreams.